really good time for our main event. First, we're the Jaded Intercontinental Championship, Hell in a Cell, the franchise title, and Marcus Delgado. You will prevail.
Yep, young man is called Cena, a fraud, a phony, and undeserving the icy strap. And it credits his win to luck and chance, not skill or hard work. Cena has to prove him wrong.
Can fire up the WWE Universe like John Cena. This is electric. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Cena just one heartbeat quarter on that exchange. Shoulders down. Championship on the wall. Early kick out. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. You just have to look in the eyes of John Cena. Young blood into the headlock. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Now leaving the ring for the comfort of that chain link hell. And that thing could cause a whole lot of damage. Looks like they're taking this match out of the ring and into a steel wall. I don't think so. Cena's in trouble. Ooh, what a vicious backbreaker. He's going back outside. Now back to the ring.
That's not
good.